terrorists' fast train to Britain, Mail exposes shocking security flaws that allow anyone to get to the UK on Eurostar without a passport. Terrorists and criminals can travel to Britain on the Eurostar without any form of identification, a Daily Mail investigation reveals. The extraordinary flaw in our border security means anyone can arrive in the heart of London without a passport for as little as £2.60, the price of a cup of coffee. The shocking loophole takes advantage of the open borders Schengen Agreement that allows people to travel across Europe without showing a passport. But the loophole allows passengers to board the Eurostar without identification in Brussels with a ticket to the French city of Lille, and to simply remain on the train when it heads to London. Journalists from this newspaper repeatedly took advantage of the Lille loophole last week and traveled between Brussels and London without a single check. Experts last night reacted with horror to the lax regime, with one MP labeling it the country's soft underbelly for terrorism. The former Scotland Yard chief called for the completely unacceptable lapse to be urgently addressed by the authorities. The Lille loophole was supposedly closed after it was revealed in 2011 that 330 migrants tried to use it to reach the country in just 18 months.